So guys, this is our ingredients. So as you can see, I chopped already the garlic and lemon. So I'm gonna use 1 1/2